Good afternoon. It is Friday. It's a beautiful sunny day and Lou and I are off out for a little festive afternoon. We're heading over to Gunwharf Quays. If you've seen my previous vlogs, you've probably seen me there, go there before, but it's like an outlet shopping centre and we want to do a little bit of Christmas shopping, don't we?
Yeah.
And just like, yeah, get some Christmassy bits for the house. And Lou wants to get some new clothes, don't you? Because you've got, is it for tomorrow night you want something?
Yeah, well, yeah.
He's out tomorrow night, he wants a new shirt. Anyway, just a few bits and bobs. They've got loads of different outlets over there. Like they've got the White Company, which I'm very excited to go in because I want to get some candles and some like nice little Christmassy bits and bobs from there. And yeah, I've got a few gifts in mind for a few people that I'm planning on getting today. So I thought I'd take you with me. We're also going to have some food over there, aren't we? And they've also got, yep. And they've also got a Christmas market as well, which is like, they've got Christmas market stalls and like rides and things like that. Anyway, I'll show you when we get there, but we need to head off because our train is in about 15 minutes and we need to get going.
There's a bright star shining tonight, I have never seen before. It makes the snow come alive with a light, like a spotlight on the glistening winter floor. And I'm thinking of you and how I'm just nearby. I know what I gotta do, I must give it a try. So won't you come up with me tonight on a Christmas?
We have just come into the White Company and my sister has asked me to look for some cute Christmas pajamas for Tommy, for my nephew. So we're just having a little look at the PJs. I've got some really gorgeous ones. They are reduced as well. These are reduced to £14.67 from £22. These ones are also reduced to £14.67. They're not Christmassy ones though, are they? They're quite cute and Christmassy, aren't they? They're reduced to £14.67 as well, but they all seem like younger. They've got some little girls' PJs as well. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's so cute. They have got lots of fluffy slippers as well. These ones are reduced from £45 to £30.15. They've got about a third off. And then they've got the little white fluffy ones reduced from £36 to £24.12. They've got some waffle dressing gowns, which I suppose aren't really the cosiest in the winter, but they're good for the summer, and they are reduced from £55 to £36. Oh, and they've also got cashmere socks up here as well. They're reduced from £29 to £19.43. They're cashmere blend ones. And then they've also got the toweling dressing gowns reduced from £60 to £40. There's 33% off bedding here and we need some bedding, although ours is Super King. I remember last time I looked in here there weren't many Super King sets. Oh, they've got this Egyptian cotton Super King set which is reduced from £140 to £93.
It's a lovely sight when the city's in this gown. So come on and take a Christmas stroll with me tonight.
I've just spotted they've got the night hand wash and hand cream reduced to, the hand wash is £10 and the hand cream is £12, and this smells gorgeous, it's absolutely lovely. Oh, and they've also got the body wash as well. Just going to show you this little fragrance price list just so you can pause on this if you did want to know how much anything is in comparison to the RRP. These little baubles are beautiful. How pretty are they? They're reduced from £8 to £5.36. And then they've got some lights. I love these big bowls as well. How lovely is that? It's reduced to £26 from £40. And then they've got the oval one as well. I've got one of these little Christmas decorations on the tree that says Wish. Lou's sister bought it for me last year. And I also love these fluted vases as well. Gorgeous, the small one is £16.08. And then I've just spotted next to the till, they have got these gorgeous bunches of flowers, reduced from £95 to £38. Really lovely. Through the park, walk with close, holding hands there in the dark. So I have just popped into UGG to have a little look, and they have got the mini UGG boots reduced from £140 to £97. They've got a chestnut, grey and black. And I feel like UGGs have made a huge comeback recently. I'm seeing them everywhere. And I can't lie, they are the comfiest shoes ever. So I'm tempted to get the mini chestnut ones, or maybe the black. They have also got the slightly taller ones, like the short ones. And they are reduced from 160 to 110, and then they've also got these ones in the khaki green as well. I quite like the khaki actually. They've also got lots of different styles with like the bows on the back and the buckles on the side, which I'm not as keen on. And then they've also got the tall ones and the little sparkly short ones too. Yeah. And then at the back of the store, they have got lots of cozy UGG slippers as well. These ones, I thought they were the same as I've got actually, but they're not, because they've got the fur, the sheepskin that goes all the way around the back. They look really snug. They are reduced from 90 to 60. So £60 for those, which I feel like is a really good price for UGGs. These slightly chunkier ones are reduced from 100 to 67. Again, a really good discount, and they've got quite a few different colour options in these too. And then they've got men's slippers at the back as well. The men's ones are reduced from 95 to 65. And then they've also got some glittery slippers too, which are reduced from 75 to 50.
City's in this gown, so come on and take a Christmas stroll with me tonight. Life is much too short to let it pass us by. So take a leap of faith and give these arms. So won't you come out with me tonight on a Christmas
tree? Yeah, well, I felt that on walking through. We're outside now. Yeah. We are just walking through Gun Wharf, and it's so pretty in here. Like, there's sparkly lights that you can even see.
I feel like I have to steer you a little.
Yeah, I know, from walking to something. But there's literally sparkly lights everywhere. There's like loads of Christmas trees dotted everywhere. And actually, the reason I picked up my camera to vlog was because it smelled so nice, and I was going to say, wasn't I?
Yeah, that's
we just
good.
Walked past like outside Penhaligon's. I think I've mentioned this before, but outside Penhaligon's, they like spray out the Halfetti scent. Like, they've got like a diffusery thing outside the store.
It's a diffuser.
Well, it is like a diffuser, isn't it? Of some description, it diffuses.
I don't
scent.
Know, it's actually.
Anyway, it smells so nice all the way down here on the run up to Penhaligon's. It smells gorgeous. But look at these sparkly lights. How pretty. We've just come out to get a quick picture out here before it gets too dark. But it's so sparkly out here. There's like literally the biggest. I mean, I'm going to show you in a minute when it gets dark. But this tree, yeah, it doesn't do it justice when it's not dark. But when it's dark, this tree looks so pretty. And then there's lights all above it as well. But yeah, so lovely. We have just popped into Gant because Lou wanted to find a nice shirt. So we're just having a little flick through some of the shirts in here. And a lot of them are reduced from, I don't know what the RRP is actually. Oh, here we go, £95 down to £59, a lot of them are. This one around the other side was reduced to £55. I just thought I'd mention for, in case you were wondering. We have now popped into Tommy Hilfiger. Again, Lou wanted to have a little look at some bits. So I've just come round to look at the women's section, and they've got lots of winter coats on offer. They've also got lots of trainers. It's actually quite quiet in here, to be fair. Loads of denim as well. Twinkle. I've got a beautiful blazer reduced from 230 to 161. It's definitely wool. It feels really like lovely and thick. Really gorgeous. I've only got a couple left. Into Ralph Lauren, they've got some really, really lovely women's wear pieces. This knitted jumper dress is gorgeous with the tie detail. It's reduced from 179 to 100. It's got this tie waist detail, and it also comes in like a camely beige as well. And then they've got lots of like cable knit sweaters, and then some gorgeous, like that is lovely. Well, I say lovely actually. 265, I feel like it would look really nice on. This little jacket is cute as well, just like a really easy. In fact, it reminds me of the North Face jacket that I'm seeing everywhere at the moment. 265 down to 185, but the one piece that caught my eye is obviously a gorgeous camel coat. This is reduced from 359 to 272, and it looks beautiful, really lovely. But yeah, they've got some really nice pieces in here. Oh, I've just spotted, this is how the little teddy gilet looks on. Well, obviously on a mannequin anyway. Looks really nice, doesn't it? It's an all neutral, wintry outfit. This dress is lovely as well. I love the pleated bottom of it. And then it's got like a knitted top. It is reduced from 305 to 170. And then they've also got these really lovely puffer coats reduced to 220. They've got black and kind of like a beige as well. So we've just popped into All Saints. It's quite loud, you can hear the music's quite loud in it, so I won't be able to talk that much. But when we came in, they said that there's 40% off everything in here. So including, well, I'm pretty sure it's including the leather jackets, which are that one's 240, this one's 220. With an additional 40% off. They're almost half price, which is amazing. They haven't got my Balfern one, but they've got loads of really similar ones. Like this one here is super similar to my one for around £120. So we've just come back out. We went back into a couple of shops. We've come back out and it's dark. And look how pretty it looks. Oh, even the camera isn't doing it justice. It's so sparkly and lovely. So pretty. We are just wandering over to the little, what's it called? Is it called a Winter Wonderland? Is that what they've called it?
Even if you want, yeah, why not?
Well, the little Christmassy market, let's say. And we are going to have a little go on that big wheel in a minute, aren't we? But
yeah.
I'm a bit scared.
We need a Fort Park.
I know, but I'm still a bit of a wimp.
Can we take a mulled wine on there?
I don't know, but should we sit and have a mulled wine now?
Yeah.
Oh look, they do like different food here. They do smoky Bavarian. Oh, it's like a little German Christmas market at Gunwharf Quays. Oh, look how cute it looks. They've got like little bars in there with heaters. Hot chestnuts. And then, oh, that's what the lady was saying in All Saints, Yorkshire pudding wraps. Giant pigs in blankets. That sounds right up your street. They've got Belgian waffles, French crepes, American donuts, a little carousel in the middle. Oh, it's really cute and Christmassy. But I feel like we need a mulled wine. They do beer as well. Focusing. It looks like we're in like Lapland or something.
We are.
We've just come to the Christmas market. We're just sitting down and having. Well, I've nearly finished mine. I had a mulled wine.
I'm on the Krombackers.
Is that like a German lager?
I'll try a tap.
Oh, sorry.
Tap. 5 minutes.
Because you have to tap the screen. There you go, in case you cared. No, it's not going to focus enough. Yeah, we're in the little Christmas market and we're having a lager and a mulled wine, and it feels so festive in here. Like, it's so, like, I don't know, it's so cat. I just said to Lou, it feels like we're in, like,
a really
ball.
Christmassy.
Yeah, it feels really Christmassy.
Like, Oktoberfest feel.
Yes, that was what I was thinking. Is that Christmas? No, what's the Christmas market? Like, you know, you get German Christmas markets that people go abroad to go to.
What are they called?
I don't know what they're called.
German.
Is it just a German Christmas market?
I imagine so.
That's what it feels like we're at. I mean, I've never been to one. I'm sure there are a lot more, like. I'm sure I'm being very insulting to people that actually.
Well, I'm sure if there's any Germans out there, they'll let us know.
Yeah, true. But no, it feels really nice, and we're just having a drink, and then we're going to go and have some food, and then we're going to come back after, and I think have a little ride on the
big wheel.
The big wheel. So we've just come into Faux for some dinner. Well, I say dinner, we've just ordered cocktails so far. Cheers. In fact, we haven't even tasted them yet. Oh, mine is nice. Mine is. Yeah, try that.
Mine's
nicer.
I can taste the ginger in yours.
And the mint.
Not
mine's
too overpowering. Sorry, I don't like. Sorry, is it? Ignoring.
Sorry, I forgot you were there. No, mine is called the Heart. You remembered what mine was called?
The Hanoi.
Oh, we've got a menu here. So, I have got the Hanoi Mule, I think it was called, which is vodka, apple juice, ginger, mint, and lime. And Lou has got the
Pride
Punch, which is rum, passion fruit liqueur, fresh apple juice, and muddled lime. And they're both really, really tasty. Anyway, we're just about to order mains, and you just start us. Oh, yeah. We've just left Faux. Oh my god, I'm so full. Like, we have eaten so much, haven't we? We had starters, mains, and desserts, and we are literally bursting. Yeah, we had so much. There's some cocktails. We're bursting at the seams, all careful. But it was so good.
Nothing
so
on Ferris
tasty.
Wheel won't sort out.
Yes, now. No, we'll have to go on the Ferris wheel because we ran out of time before dinner, didn't we?
Yeah.
So we're going back to the little Winter Wonderland. I keep calling it Winter Wonderland, it's not, is it? What's it called? Little Christmas Market. We're going back to the Christmas Market. And we're going to go on the Ferris wheel. We're literally just walking up to it now. and it's chilly as well. Sun is gone when nothing shines upon. Then you show your lips. No. I'm scared already. Oh, we're on
the big wheel.
The big wheel. Why are we going up so high? Are we skipping it? No, he is. No, because he's. I meant he's loading other people on, but he's doing every other one. He's like missing one and then doing the next one. I don't know why.
Best views over
it out. Yeah, I'll show you the view in a minute. But I'm scared. I don't know why. It's just because it's like higher than it looks, I think.
And I did notice a few loose.
Oh, don't know. Don't know.
No, I'm pretty sure it said. What are we doing with all these washers and bolts? And us and the other geezer went, worry about it.
He's joking. Stop it. Oh gosh. Oh my god, why is it so high up? Oh my god, don't. I feel sick. We're not even halfway up yet. Why is it so high? Oh my god.
Look at the spinnaker. We've just gone over the top of it.
Oh my goodness, why is it going? Oh my god. No. Oh my god, no, why is it so high? I actually want to get off.
Keep your arm.
No. Oh my goodness, why are we so high up?
No, look, we're at the top now. We're at the top. Look.